Carly's birthday. Oh, that really hurts.
So you blow them up.
And we're gonna fill her room up with balloons, so we're blowing them all up now in secret.
Cut me fingers.
Oh, look at my tan. Okay, that's bad.
I didn't mean that.
We've actually done really well. Oh. We've ridden on balloons and
it's really early in the morning and the only reason I'm up is because it's Carly's birthday.
Can you even see you? We have all of Carly's shit
staring at us.
We're waiting for Carly to go out for breakfast. She's gonna be late.
Mm. She needs to pick up Lauren.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
happy birthday! Oh. We're in Carly's house now.
Oh, that's so cute.
Yeah.
That's so cute.
Where's that been? I need some bacteria.
This is what we've got to work with. We've got not very long. Let's do this. Let's put our bags in here. We've filled up her whole room.
Where's the dick
one?
I don't know.
No. Put it onto
the bed.
If you
when
jump.
Jessica
goes down, wait, sorry.
Jump.
Wait.
Move some balloon from there so she can like, put her foot there.
Oh, yeah. All right.
Okay, now go.
Yeah, go. Go.
Yeah. Think of that.
No.
She's nearly coming. No, we're tracking Carly right now. This is really Holly,
where
intense.
Is where is she?
Holly decided not to.
Holly! Holly!
She's right there.
Shh.
Wait, no. 30 seconds. Katie, yours looks faster than mine. She's being in
wait, shut up.
You'll be able to hear the thing open.
I swear.
Look. She's coming up the street.
Oh, I remember everyone goes, surprise!
Yeah. Be good. We can't let her suspect her.
She's walking in now. Oh my god, Carly, oh, shut up!
I'm actually scared. Oh, this you is so fun.
Your setup.
Oh, this is cute.
That's cute.
I'm in the car right now getting petrol. Someone is looking at me. Oh, then. We are on the way to Niall Horan. We even have the sunset. I just cropped you out of it.
What sunset? Oh my god, how did you get that? Is that real?
No, it's a filter.
No, is there?
No, who?
Is it real?
Yes.
Oh.
That guy was staring at me as I was pretending to take a selfie.
Pretending or where?
No, I was videoing. Horan.
I don't know how to say his name. Let's say with an Irish accent.
Niall
Horan.
Niall Horan.
That's
good. I was actually that's
good. Wow, deja vu.
So I wish I'd worn my glasses because I can't see.
As she's driving me.
And me.
Mostly me. So I have a nickname at school now.
Oh yeah, what is it?
Instagram.
Oh yeah. At least it's not slut. Or like you said, nudes. It's a good nickname.
Well, that's true. So I took the day off school today because I'm getting my hair done. I'm just gonna be getting it done
a lot blonder.
I'm actually a master chef.
So this is my hair before. I've gotten my hair dyed a million times before, but I'm getting a full head this time. I just got my hair done. It's curled. And now I'm gonna go home and do my makeup and eat because I'm really hungry. And then do my makeup and then go to a 21st and a 50th.
The starting of my makeup, and then in here I have the rest of it, so I'm going to get started on my makeup. I just did my eyebrows and they look completely different. Eyebrows are not twins, they're sisters. Well, right now my eyebrows are not even cousins, they're like distant relatives that don't like each other. So I'm done, I finished my makeup, and I'm in my outfit. I'll show you. This is the outfit. It's by Zimmerman. I'm back from the party, and my hair's just in a bun, and I'm in my pajamas. I'm super tired, so I'm gonna take my makeup off and go to sleep, but it was really, really good and cute. So yeah.
We're at the football. I've said this before already.
No, but we're at interleague football.
Yeah,
not normal football.
We look like we're tugging a selfie. I'm just embarrassing everyone. Not really. Aww.
Am I crying?
Going out for breakfast today. It's a Sunday. It's a Sunday?
Yes.
So yeah, the whole fam. Not really.
So it was my friend Holly's birthday yesterday. We have a day off school today. It's a Friday. So I've planned a surprise birthday lunch for her. So she's coming over and she has no idea, but everyone is going to be at Maggie, shut up. That's my cat. Everyone's going to be at the lunch to surprise her. And yeah, so she's coming over and she thinks we're just like gonna chill and then maybe get some food, but we're gonna go out for lunch and surprise her. That was a really long explanation. What the hell is my cat doing? Maggie, get down.
Hello.
Do you actually want to do something today?
Yeah.
We could go to like the movies.
Yeah.
Or I'm kind of hungry. Do you want to like get food first?
Yeah, Mum gave me money anyway in case we did something.
So. Alright. So we've decided we're going to go out for lunch. So we're going to do our makeup. I've like dragged Holly out of the house and we're just going to go out for lunch.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oof. How did your lunch go?
It was so good.
Get the vlog.
Look at the
Warm up. No, this isn't the warm up. Pre half time. It's not half time.
Pre game.
Pre game.
Pre game.
With our hot socks.
Yes. It's freezing.
Cute little.
Yeah. Okay. That.
Our netball game looks really good.
Brisbane might be on. If Melton hasn't cancer.
I didn't really explain any of this, but this was my weekly vlog. Kind of just a bunch of random videos, kind of more than a week, kind of like 3 weeks, kind of really bad tan. We're good. Yeah.